Hey guys, Furum here with Garage Eagle, and today we are going to be playing some Survival Dash. Where did you come from, Sean?
I'm also alive.
And you just disappeared.
No, hi there. No, I'm here. I'm here.
Sean keeps appearing and disappearing. Ice. Yay.
Hi, how's life?
Today we
I decided
Hello,
to drop
Sean.
In.
Oh, yeah.
There. Because I could.
Okay, cool.
Today,
we are going to be playing Survival Dash, one of the four prototype games on the Hypixel server. And everybody, give it your hype. Because the thing is, Bed Wars is not very good, and it has very much hype.
It's basically a worse version of Egg Wars.
Yeah, it's Egg Wars minus.
Don't dislike us because we said that.
Sorry to offend anybody. But yeah, Survival Dash is really cool, and you'll see why. And I'll probably die right away, because it's like survival games, which I usually am very bad at. But we've done pretty good. Where are you going?
And then you'll just be able to, look at me the whole time.
Where are you going? Yeah, maybe. Well, yeah, okay, sure. Yeah, there's a place where we go to that's really cool. So, let's get into a party.
Party? Yeah.
And let's go for it. So yes, Garage Eagle's an MVP. Oh, by the way.
Oh, and guess what? I'm an MVP, so I get more hype. So,
buy
MVP if you want to add this game more.
Ah.
Advertising.
Cool. I'm sauce.
Why though?
I'm advertising.
Let's join. Garage Eagle should be getting Emerald membership soon on the Hive MC server, because our map Skylands for Death Run is going to be accepted in February. Yay! So yes, you can actually fly around and see the entire map. So games, I cannot show much of it.
Amazing.
Jungle. So
this is a good start.
We need to go that direction. This is the kind of okayish good. So go to I'm at the jungle wood start.
Yeah, I'm at the jungle one too.
I'm at
next to
the opposite
best.
Side of that.
Okay.
That's
so,
just great. Tell me the coordinates.
What?
Tell me the coordinates of that place.
I'll tell you when I get there. So there is a super spot. Nobody's following me. Good. So there's a super spot, and I just see somebody down there. Ooh, diamond pants. How nice. Somebody else is going to the super spot. That is the problem. I may have to fight for the super spot. So, I'm just gonna go in down here.
I'm
the
in the super spot.
Right
now,
oh, you're already in there? Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Was that you that I bet that was you that I saw.
Well, I'm actually in it.
Yeah, that's you. Hi there. Hi. Where are you, Sean?
Hi. I'm trying to find it.
Okay.
Where are the coordinates?
Which spawn did you start at?
The one where it's jungle.
Oh, really? We all spawned there. I'll tell you coordinates. This spot is really cool because there's chests everywhere. Coordinates.
Why is someone following me?
-6, 267. But if there's someone following you, don't lead them here.
lead them here.
Is that you? Or is that someone else? That's someone else!
Gear, come over here.
I don't know where here is.
Run. Hi, Sean.
You better watch out.
Hi, Sean. I see you.
What?
Oh, gosh. There's someone.
Who, where, why?
What?
There's someone right behind me.
Where is people?
There's someone
right behind
me. And I'm not going after him because I don't have much good armor yet. Oh.
That's the guy who was just chasing me.
Okay. Putting a skeleton down. Well, this has been some action right away.
Oh, your skeleton's trying
oh,
to
God.
Kill me.
Oh, God. Oh,
okay. What is happening?
The people are running away. Now, let's
go. Okay,
not
I'm going to go to the super chest.
And we're not going to kill each other. And we're not teaming because teaming
you
is not allowed.
You want me to lead you to the super chest?
Yeah,
we're not going to, fight someone. We're just going to ignore each other.
Okay, this is not the super chest in here.
We are ignoring each other. We don't
exist. Are you following me?
Wait. I'm getting stuff. Yes, where?
So,
there are many
people
at that point.
Out. I don't like... Okay, you get the super chest, you know. I'm gonna... people are coming. Okay. You should not have done this.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, there are many peoples in that place.
Okay, well, somebody already looted the super chest.
Well, that's just great. We did all this for nothing, and now we are,
dead?
Nope. Yeah, this place has already been... No, well, we're not dead.
But dead.
All right.
I am in the middle of everything, and somehow
nope,
I'm not...
I see...
Sorry.
Hello,
Garage
Eagle. Someone's
following me.
I see,
Why do they not allow you to do that?
Oop!
Is it
going
to
die at sandstone place? There's too many people here, so... Bye.
I am... Garage Eagle, come help. Come.
Oh, I just came out of there. That's just great.
Where
are
he's
you?
Not follow.
I see Sean.
Wait, no.
Sean, there's a bunch of people following.
No, no, there's no one following. Let's see if I can snipe. I'm sniping.
That's not Furum.
Sniping.
Hello, sir.
I'm constantly sniping the person.
Someone's trying to kill me.
Okay.
Nice.
I'm just running.
This is a very interesting game. I gotta
say.
Add all your hype to it, and it has a very good chance to get added. And if you get MVP, then you get, or if you get a rank, then that means you get two hype every time that you would normally just get one hype. And so, yeah, it's definitely worth it to get MVP.
Person following me, so that's good.
Okay, good. Person stopped following me also. Nope, I see someone up there. All
right,
guys.
It's definitely worth it to get MVP plus.
All right, stop.
I mean, I haven't.
There's a guy in here. Are you guys nearby?
No.
Nope, but someone's shooting me.
I am climbing on bones.
Why is climbing on bones good?
Because it isn't.
And someone is following me. Great.
Someone's shooting me with a bow.
I love this place.
I just found a bow.
I just got a good bow.
Why are there so many people? That was not a voice crack.
Oop.
Why are there so many people?
Oh, God. He's here. Nope. How am I not dead?
Run!
No, stop killing me.
Run!
Everyone
just running. I'm just running. Help!
There's another guy heading straight for me. Run. Dash.
Everyone's figured out that's
oh, good
spot.
Grief! He does a lot of damage. Debating whether or not to stay around here. Okay, Garage Eagle, will you please stop? Please stop. That gets very irritating in videos.
How are your lives?
Good.
Yeah. I'm running from someone as usual, so you know.
I'm running from someone too.
I am not sure where to go. Oh nope, someone's coming. I'm just running, you know.
Yeah, just running.
Oh!
Usually.
Oh my goodness! How did I just kill my own zombie? Or was that another guy's zombie? It must have been another guy's zombie.
Okay, I'm fine. Nobody's following me.
There was a zombie just like standing right by me. Ooh, nice! A power 3 bow.
I'm gonna climb this mountain with my dash.
Okay, for now I'm safe.
Dash forward, are you KS?
Oh, good. Dash. Hey, I got back into the place.
Dash.
And more cool stuff. And the
good.
Overpowered chest plate.
Good.
Yes, this is actually one of our best games, to be honest.
Yeah, no one's died yet, which is surprising.
Yeah, usually somebody dies pretty fast.
I have all diamond enchanted gear except for my chest plate.
If we find each other, I have all diamond enchanted gear except for my helmet. I see someone. Goodbye, I am leaving.
I just have legs to go. For some reason, it's always the legs. Nothing else. Always
for me,
legs.
It's legs a lot of the time also. Alright, I'm out of the place. Got some good stuff in there. What?
Sir, I said sir legs a lot.
How's that good? We need an anvil.
Yes.
To combine.
And now someone's killing me.
Run.
Yay. I'm in the middle of water.
Swim.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. And now I'm trying to shoot back. Stop shooting.
What is
the
this
merchandise?
Place? Oh, finally, a diamond helmet. That took long enough.
Oh, that's nice.
And see, guys, it just said in chat, earn 2 hype plus 1 rank bonus to use in prototype lobby.
Stop it.
So, it's definitely worth it, guys.
And a super OP helmet.
I don't have any of the things and someone's trying to kill me. Like, apparently someone is trying to kill Garage Eagle.
Oh, yeah. I'm in a really cool spot that I've never been in before.
Okay.
And there's another guy!
And I am so...
Really cool
oh my,
before.
There
it's
are
like
so many chests here!
Nethering.
Ow! Blah, blah, blah.
Stop dying.
No. My zombie!
Oh.
Zombies are literally... the
worst. Are you serious? You were nowhere to be found!
Zombies are worse than players. Oh, sharpness 2, diamond sword, yeah.
I think Lagback just saved me from death.
Awesome.
Like, seriously, Lagback just saved me from death. Like, someone was just killing me, you know? And then, like, I jumped, and then I jumped, and I didn't realize I was going into lava, and then Lagback.
Oh my.
So I think he jumped into lava.
Wow.
Now I have no idea where he is, which is...
You're lucky I let you go, Zipe J.
I'm in another overpowered spot, by the way.
Oh, that's nice.
I need better boots, so I don't need those.
You need better foods? Okay, now please, no one try to kill me while I'm throwing out all this useless stuff.
I've just run around the whole map collecting chests.
That is actually a very good way to do it, to be honest.
That's what I do all the time. Let's go to the OP spot, and then I just go all over the place. Okay.
Sorry, guys, I have had F3 on a lot of time.
Hmm?
Sorry, I have had F3 up a lot of time.
That always happens with you. Isn't it obvious?
Is it annoying at all? I'm just
guess
wondering.
What? I enchanted a fishing rod with unbreaking. Yay.
And unbreaking.
I just found an anvil.
How do... What?
Really? Where? How?
Wait.
Anvils are at this different spawns. If you find a spawn, there's going to be an anvil.
Oh, good. So, there is?
Yeah, there's an anvil and an enchanting table.
Well, I just threw out a bunch of useless stuff. I mean,
if you want anvil and enchanting table, just go to one of the spawns. And someone's chasing me. Yes!
Power 3.
Oh, there's someone else. That's just great. And they're all heading toward me. Earn 2 high plus 1 rank bonus to use in the prototype lobby. It's definitely worth it, guys.
Okay, guys. I mean, okay, Garage Eagle.
Cool.
We get it.
No, we don't.
Yes, you do. I hope you do because you need to buy it. It's awesome.
Okay, Garage
and guess
Eagle.
What? I think they might be having a sale.
Okay, Garage Eagle.
Boy, I should go on an advertising show. That'd be cool. Advertising for Hypixel? Ooh. Plus, you can get cool gadgets.
I'm going to get up to like 40 levels. No joke.
I'm at 9.
I'm at 17.
I'm at 31 currently.
I was making an inappropriate joke, so yeah.
What?
Never mind.
Oop. Okay, I've already been here. I'm very surprised that...
What?
I'm very surprised that no one else is, like, close
I by. Seriously need better gear. I still have iron leggings.
I don't know.
I still have an iron chest plate. 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8.
I have full diamond awesome everything.
Oh, that's nice.
Well, that's just great.
And I have no idea what to do with it.
Okay, I just need to find one of the spawns and then just do something.
I'm not going to a spawn. I just know.
Well, I'm at a spawn, so...
And I do not want to fall down there and die.
Oh, and guess what? When I've gone to all my spawns, like, nobody was around there.
Everybody else is scared that other people are going to be at spawns.
So that way nobody goes
like
there.
Like you.
Exactly.
Okay. I don't understand how people keep beating me in the deathmatch.
This might be a two-parter.
True.
Maybe, maybe not.
This I keep finding so literally so many overpowered everything.
So many overpowered everything.
I've gotten 5 of the super OP chest plates.
5. Well, okay.
And I have about 6 zombies.
Give me everything.
I want a chest plate. Yeah.
And I'm very surprised I've not found anyone else.
I have found a ton of other pipples.
Yeah, I haven't found diamond leggings.
There is no one around my location.
I haven't found iron chest plates. I haven't found any chest plates.
I found like 10.
I have found 10. Yeah, literally.
I have like 0 chest plates.
Oh wait, no, I can get power 4 with this.
Wow. I'm throwing out a bunch of useless stuff.
There are 12 players left.
All right, and we have all survived. This
yes!
is good.
Lava bucket. Nothing. I repeat, I have said nothing. Yes, power 4.
Oh, you can fall down there.
You have said nothing.
And more
and there's
stuff.
Two people chasing
that
each other.
Is a little bit useless. Nice. Okay, would I prioritize protection 2 or projectile protection 4 and protection 1?
Oh, is that you, Sean? Oh, hey, Sean, right behind you.
Hmm?
Hey, Sean.
Right
you
behind
say?
You.
Yeah. Oh,
and your mods are all going for me.
Oh, that's nice.
Can you give...
Oh,
five
seconds.
Oh,
what?
Death
who?
Match.
Where? Why?
I have found no golden... Oh, wait. No, I have some golden apples. Oh, goodness.
There are many... No, people!
There's
stop.
A lot
kill me.
Of people here.
There is, and I don't like it. I still have iron leggings, so you
but
know.
I am going to die.
Ow, my.
I was not prepared for this.
Oh, boy. I'm in the top middle. Hi, Roger.
Oop.
Hi. Oh, gosh.
Oop.
I am placing
oh,
emulators with D&D.
Help.
I can't help. I'm trying to survive myself.
Aha, I just shot someone on
shoot,
fire!
Shoot!
Bang, 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 bang. Regeneration 2! Go!
Oop, hi, Garage Eagle. Let's not go hey. After each other.
Thank why you. Is this person?
Ow, I just
there's,
died.
There's just one person targeting me. And I hate it.
Hey, Sean.
And sad.
Ag.
Hey, Sean. Guess what?
No, you're, stop! People!
Hey, Sean, you...
I wanna... Stop!
You die.
Me! Stop it!
You died. The Lord Bartel is coming in!
Oop. Okay. Oh no, I'm on fire. Great.
You're on fire!
Where is water? Water, there is water here. Okay, good.
Water, there is water here.
Okay,
this thing
who's going in.
Fearum, you're gonna die.
Oh,
die.
Who's still alive? Who's still alive, guys?
A lot of people.
I realize that.
Like seven, including you.
I'm placing.
I just got out of the world border somehow. What the heck?
I'm placing lava down in random places.
I just got out of the world border.
Oh, yeah. Nope, now I'm in
how
lava.
How did I do this?
I'm outside the world border too, it's pretty easy.
Oh yeah, you just go to the corner, oh, yeah.
All you do is go to one of the edges and then wait till it goes in.
Yeah.
Summon then you're outside.
Oh, goodness.
But then you can just go back in whenever you want, mate.
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm stuck outside the world. What?
You're stuck outside.
No, this is the. Oh no, that was really bad. I got stuck outside the world border. Somehow.
Nah, mate.
Mate, go to the very corner.
Well, this has been a very good game. I survived to the top 5, which is better than I've done in Deathmatch before, I think. Just the thing is, I was in a corner, like in one of these corners. And then the problem was I needed to get back on top. Otherwise I would be stuck here and nothing, I wouldn't be able to get up. So I tried to go off to the side, but then the border went in at the very exact moment. Ooh. Okay, there's one guy left. Let's see. Epic battle ensues. Sorry if I'm a little laggy. I'm not a very good computer. I'm lagging a little bit. Sorry, guys. This is epic. This is an epic battle. Oop. This is really.
It's not as epic as my
really
battles, just saying.
Close. What?
Not as epic as my battles.
GG, guys. The Wild Rabbit has won the game. And I'm going way up. And this looks really cool. So, guys. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed and would like to see. I don't know.
More.
If you'd like to see us play this again, because this was really fun.
Hype equals dash.
I have 17 hype. So we do go into here. Yeah, I see. I have 17 hype. Have it all to survival dash.
Garage, go left. Because
why not?
So yes, guys. Like and subscribe if you've enjoyed and would like us to play this again or anything else on the server.
MVP Plus is awesome.
And we will see you later. Goodbye.
All the hype to the dash.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I need to add hype to the dash.
Well.
Okay, bye.